amount, the device is safe. Give the computer back to Adelia at no charge to her, because at that point, there's no need to charge her. I just did that as a favor. She took the computer back to the service provider. Now, this time, it has other issues. So I said, okay, let's go down to the Cricket store together. And so we did. And we went to the Cricket store. Adelia needed to obtain, they wanted her to renew her contract, because now the device, she just wants everything back to what it was, whatever it may be. They were willing to do that, but they did not want to return her activation fee. In other words, she could get all of her money back except the activation fee for the device. So what did I do? I went in my pocket, gave Adelia the activation fee that they would
get a Mickey.
Give to her. She was very happy.
Get there.
I put the computer in, made an upgrade to it. The upgrade was successful.
Do you have any disagreements with what he has specified to in terms of events?
Yes, sir.
Did he pull the money out of his pocket?
She gave back $25.
Okay.
We'll be back with more Just Joe Brown in a moment. I don't know if the cord is protected because I'm not an electrician. I plug this into my computer and plug this into the wall, and I tried to turn on my computer and it did not come.
It wasn't turned on at all.
No, sir.
Binder is America's most successful Social Security disability advocate. Binder and Binder, 1-866-BINDER.
Tomorrow on Judge Joe Brown.
Another
hole goes off roading.
And landed in the dead.
Honey.
Get Bear Mickey. Get him, Mickey.
company an enormous amount of money. I said, okay, all right, here, take this computer as a loaner, okay, to you until I'm done with yours, which he did. She did take that computer as a loaner.
Hold on, did you?